Is one step away from extinction. Here we are doing what should have been done by our grandfathers and mothers, by our fathers and mothers, and we're doing it because we want to save that beauty from our children. We want to be free like everybody else in the world. But it's not going to take only Ugandans, ladies and gentlemen. We travel all the way to come and perform to all of you, the people America. Like my brother said, oppression anywhere on earth is a threat to freedom everywhere on earth. For a long time, dictators have been tolerated in distant places because they believe that it's none of their business. I want to tell you, Americans, the freedom in Africa, you are part of it, whether you know or you don't know. Are responsible for each other. If I had the opportunity, I would be performing to the politicians in America. But I'm performing to people that are more important than politicians, and that is you, the taxpayers. The USA gives up to $1 billion every year to General Yoweri Museveni, and that is the money that being used to kill our people, to oppress our people, imprison our people for no crime whatsoever. And we know that if you push your leaders to change the policies in Africa, you can save us. We are not asking you to come and save us. We are asking you to stop sponsoring our oppression. Yeah. We know that you have the freedom that we yearn for. You have the ability.
I know.
Call your leaders, your representatives in Congress, and tell them to stop sponsoring genocide in Africa. Stop sponsoring military dictators in Africa. I'm saying this on behalf of the 45 million people in Uganda, but I know it's not any different in Sudan, it's not any different in Congo, it's not any different in Somalia and many other parts in Africa. Last year, I traveled to Ukraine in the middle of the war, and I witnessed firsthand oppression and the massacre that was in Bucha. It was shocking, should be condemned. I want to tell you that that happens regularly in Africa. On the 18th and 19th of November 2020, more than 200 people, including women and children, were massacred on the street. Yes, it was condemned by the US, but a few months later, aid was pouring in, the same money that is being used to kill our people. So you can save us in the comfort of your living room. Just tweet about it. Tag your congressmen and women. Tell them, just like Black Lives Matter, African lives matter too. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Patricia. Hello, hello. Live.
yes, we celebrate all along the way because we keep our eyes on the prize. It doesn't matter whether we all get there, but at least I know some of us will get there. We did not start this